What? Smoking all my dragons, divine, righteous, almighty, great, overachieving, never slacking. I am back with another The Who reaction. This is called Eminence Front, and this is from Toronto, December 17th, 1982. This was a recommendation, so, you know, we're going to get to it. Original link will be in the description. This will go on my Oldies Reactions playlist. Go ahead and binge watch that if you're new to the channel. With that being said, let's do it. Y'all ready? Since this is an oldies, I will not say anything or pause till the end, right? Out of big respect for music that's been here before my time. And with that being said, let's do it.
It's actually not very hard at all. What's hard is making it feel hard. You can't understand what I'm saying, can you?
Eminence Front, it's put on.
I gotta say is one thing I was really impressed about is there was like obviously at this point I'm used to seeing guys rock out, you know what I mean, really just rock out, right? But with them it was like this, I want to say this sense of like being that they were just like their composure, like they were keeping their, like, just controlled in a sense. How can I put this? It just relaxed. That's what I'm like, they just felt relaxed at the same time, you know, even though they were rocking out and they were giving us this amazing song live, it just, something about it felt relaxed and just really in control, you know. I'm gonna have to listen to the studio version of that because I really liked the sound. I really did. Like, it was just something to me that was unique and stood out about the sound of the instruments on this one. Probably because of the guy on the piano right there. Just felt like everybody had a sense of just, like, I don't know, like people who've been doing it for a while, and, you know, they just, like, I don't feel like they could make a mistake if they wanted to. Like, earlier I talked about back then, you know, people being, like, having a relationship with their instruments. It felt like just professionals, you know, professionals. From the guitarist to the drummer, like, you see everybody just so in their element. But like I said, it's just, for me, it's just something relaxed about this that I can't put my finger on. Just something like really relaxed. And I love how in the beginning, you know, the dancing too. You know, these guys, you had to be in great shape to just be doing all this and holding the guitar the whole time and singing. And then Eminence Front, it says Eminence is a high power of or fame. So an Eminence Front is the illusion of such. And then you kept hearing them say, people forgot. So I'm going to definitely be diving deeper into that song. You know, I'm going to definitely, because I don't want to try to, like right here it says, you know, Eminence Front explored the illusions and delusions of wealth. According to the Who's guitarist Pete Townshend, but I know, you know, a lot of information online is wrong, right? So that's why I got you amazing people in the comments, right? Music historians. But overall, yeah, it's just something really relaxed about it, calm and just enjoyable overall. But with that being said, guys, original link will be in the description. This will be in my oldies reactions, even though this isn't necessarily considered an oldies. But, you know, I was born in 93, so, you know, to me, it's like oldies. But, yeah, if you want more videos, more songs like this, definitely hit that like, that subscribe, and that notification bell for more. And let me know in the comments more about this specific performance in Toronto in 1982. If you were there, let me know what the atmosphere was like. Let me know what may or may not have happened prior to them getting on stage. But, man, these guys it was just like, for me, it felt like professionals at the highest level, pretty much. Like, people who already did went through everything and they're just so calm and just mastered their craft, right? That's what it felt like for me, right? But and I want to listen to the studio version because I really, really like that unique sound in this specific song. With that being said, I'll see you guys soon. Much love.